I was here watching Roxy. Yeah. Slayer. Fucking Slayer is back. Fucking Slayer is back, man. Ah, oh, this is such good news. This is such good news. You know, Slayer saves, you know that, right? Yeah, they say Jesus saves. Fuck that, man. Slayer saves. Slayer saves, yeah. Then, you know, I was 2018. I was 38 years old. I went to watch Slayer live for the first time in my fucking life. Dream of my life to watch them live. There I was, 38 years old, watching Slayer live. And that concert completely fucking changed my life. Completely fucking changed my life. I went home that day, I was like, this is it. I'm fucking changing my life today. Yeah, today. And that's how I was started. That's how I was started. Fucking Slayer saves. Don't get me wrong, I like that. I like the new Kerry King stuff. But I'll be honest, nothing like fucking Slayer. Nothing like fucking Slayer. Nothing like fucking Slayer. And the world needs Slayer. The world. Because Slayer saves. Slayer saves. That I guarantee that Slayer fucking saves. Funkaste, my friend.